Welcome to Hens All Access and our Blue Hens Top Plays of the Week. Our first play features the premier goal scorer on the women's side, Allie Miller. Using her speed, Miller went one-on-one against Towson's goalkeeper, Erin Quinn, to put it into the back of the net. That goal would hold up and be the eventual game winner against the Tigers.
Our second play came earlier in the week and actually went into the same net when junior forward Roberto Gimenez tallied his first goal of the season on this direct kick into the upper right corner of Seton Hall's goal.
Check it out again from another angle. And you gotta love that celebration. And finally, watch Trent Hurley take this one in for the lone touchdown in the Hens' 19-3 win over Bucknell last week to move Delaware to 3-0. Amazing effort as he takes the hit and gets the 6 points for the Hens. Check it out from another angle and look at his incredible acrobatics to get him into the end zone. So there you have it, the top plays that our cameras captured for this week. Check back each and every week to see the best the Hens have to offer. On Twitter, use hashtag UDPOTW to nominate your favorite play. For Hens All Access, I'm Matt Roseman. See you next week.